So, okay, yeah, so I noticed today that you had on your Jaguars jersey, repping your brother.
Jaguars.
Okay, so are you a Jaguars fan?
No, I'm just a fan of my brother. I'm not a big fan.
Not a big fan.
So I only started watching football because of him. He's the only sibling that I had to actually play football
So I know they play the Ravens tonight. Yeah. I currently play the Ravens tonight. So how do you think you'll do tonight?
I think I'll do good. I hope he does good. I don't want him to be bad, but like they believe in him. Like they drafted him first round, so they believe in him. They know that he can be something big in the future. So you know, if it's not this season that he does well, then he has more seasons to come. So with him, like he has a mentality of attack, get better every day. So that's gonna be up to him.
How do you guys benefit each other? Both of you being drafted,
are
you guys benefit each other
when
you guys
are Well, he didn't really benefit me because he doesn't play.
I know.
Also, but no, actually, funny story. He was asking me when he was junior year. He started talking to me about agents because he was playing on the NFL. So it was pretty cool that he like asked me about it, and just him telling me stories about like what goes on in the NFL and in college football too, because he went to Kentucky, I went to Louisville, they were rivals. So that was another thing when I said, and they were like, oh, are you a fan of Kentucky? No, I'm a fan of Josh Allen, that's it. But no, the fact that he can come to me and ask me anything with my brother, it's amazing. So I just, my whole family though. So I have other siblings, and we're all super close. So the type of relationship that we have, we can see each other. No matter what it is, any time of the day, night, we're always going to be there for each other.
Think you'll make it out to Jacksonville?
Well, I hope so. The thing is, like, football season and basketball season, it doesn't work out. Then I have to go overseas after this.
Right.
So hopefully we make it to the championship, win the championship here, so I'll have extra time in the States before I have to go over South Korea. But I hope I get a chance to see him play. If not, I'll be watching. South Korea.